Hello everyone, today we are conducting this project under Indian Public School Inquisitive Mind Science Club. Today's project is density of water. This is from standard 7. The aim is to show the density of water, materials, beaker, water and salt and lemon. Take a beaker, fill it with the water and take another beaker, same fill it with the water and take a lemon and put it into the water. This is the normal water. Here the lemon settles at the bottom. Now take another beaker and put the salt in the beaker. Now put that lemon in that water. Now the lemon does not settle at downside, it will float on the water. The conclusion is the density of the normal water is less than the lemon. That's why it will settle at the bottom. And the density of the salted water is higher than the lemon. That's why the lemon will float in that salty water. Now you tell me why it is easier to float in the sea water than the pond water or the river water. Thank you.